Hello everybody, welcome back, and I wish you all a very happy, fulfilling and blessed 2019. And if you're new here, I'm Disha and I share videos on home decor and styling, lifestyle, gardening, art and craft and travel too. So there is a subscribe button right below this video. Click it and turn it from red to gray, and there is a bell icon next to it. Turn it gray too. Okay, so now we are a huge family of 79k people. I could not believe that. And what I feel is that you guys are not only creative and positive, but also very encouraging and supportive too. So now it's time for me to show some gratitude and give back. I really want to give each one of you something, but practically that's not possible. So what I'm gonna do is I can send gifts to two of you and can offer something to each one of you. I'll talk about that later in this video, but first let's talk about three success mantras that I have been following, and I have seen a great difference in myself. I have become a completely new person. So I really want to share these tips with you all, because we'll create together and we'll grow together. And I really hope that these tips will make a huge difference in your lives too. So my first and the most important tip is shift your attention from negative to positive. Don't be a negative person. Negativity kills. It won't take you anywhere. If you're surrounded by negative people, just ditch them. Get rid of them and surround yourself with positive people who bring the best out of you. Don't complain about the things you don't have. Instead, focus on the things you already have and be appreciative about it. You know what? I have read somewhere that the things you already have or the luxury you own is still somebody's wish list. Think about it. It's deep. Okay, so now my second tip is don't compare yourself. In the age of social media, we tend to compare ourselves with everyone out there. Stop doing that. It's very harmful. It's toxic. But if comparison has become your habit, then do one thing. If you want to compare yourself, there is only one person you can compare yourself with, and that is you yourself. Yes, you heard it right. If you're successful in beating the person who you were yesterday, just trust me that you will start unearthing the gems that are already hidden inside you. So celebrate your individuality. And this brings me to the third point, which is believe in yourself. Like I said earlier, you are an individual. You are a unique creation of God. And you know, you have the power of creating wonders, doing wonders that you see others doing. So it's just that you don't believe in yourself. Stop doing that. Do one thing. Take out some time and find out what your goal is, and find out what you want to be, and then start believing that I can do it. Trust me, this is the hardest step in the journey of achieving the goals, but find your courage and embrace your confidence and tell yourself, I believe in myself and I can do it. And do this every day. So these are the three mantras that I religiously followed in 2018, and that transformed me into a completely new person. And you will see a better version of this person in 2020. That's my goal. Okay, so now let's move on to the giveaway details. And this giveaway is sponsored by the Indian Weave, a label whose vision is to bring lesser-known Indian craft to the forefront by curating the collection of well-crafted home decor and lifestyle products. I'll add the link to their website in the description box below. And to participate in this giveaway, all you have to do is just leave me a comment and tell me what your success mantras are, or how you plan to make this 2019 a rocking and amazing year. So I'm gonna pick two random comments, and both of them will get these beauties somewhere here. And all of those who are watching this video, whether you leave me a comment or not, whether you like this video or dislike it, still I have something to offer each one of you. If you purchase something from the Indian Weave, you'll get 10% discount, and I'm gonna add the discount coupon in the description box below, so do check out. And that's it. So if you're following me on Instagram, you might be aware that I had been to Singapore for 9 days, and I have shot few videos, and I'm planning to post some vlogs, so stay tuned. That's all for today, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then, wish you all love, luck and sunshine. Bye bye.